as we play our last piece, historically our last piece is our National March, my favorite piece ever composed, composed by John Philip Sousa. And we traditionally have a senior conductor to conduct this, so I get to sit back and listen to the ensemble one last time. Are we ready? I'm going to ask our senior conductor, Ethan Curran, to come take the podium as he conducts the charge.
Thank you.